Hi, this is our mission and this is the testing software. Here I'm going to check an iridium sample, like which is a melter sample I'm going to place now. Here you have an option, zoom option. You can zoom it. Place the sample. Zoom out. And you can give some random name, like RO something, and the test begins. In this RO machine, you can able to get the live result, like within a 5 seconds the live result was started. You can able to see how many elements it contains and what is the percentage of that, like gold, silver, copper, iridium, something like. And we have here we can see this result which was saved earlier. Like the sample. In this you can able to see what are the metals are there and what is the percentage of that. And you can able to see what is the testing sign and carat what it contains. And now the test was end. You can able to see iridium like 2.92% is there and gold is 66.97. And now we are going to check a jewelry. We have to change the curve to jewel. Now I am placing a jewelry which is of 22 carat. Zoom in. Press it. Close. Give a name. Let ring one, double one. This will take 25 to 30 seconds, but in now we are taking only 25 seconds to check it. And it is 22 carat, so it is showing 917. Within 10 seconds of time at the starting itself, you will come to know. The result key, see, it is 22 carat. And here we can able to add the gold price as well as sample weight. Suppose we think it is 5443, calculate, directly it will calculate and then give a print. Now we will get a print like this. I'll show you the result. See, it contains of 4 grams of gold, like and the value is 19975 and it contains 917% of gold and copper is 8.24.